This video is to show the working of a butterfly valve with a single acting quarter ton pneumatic actuator. So here we have got a 40 mm butterfly valve with a single acting pneumatic actuator, a Namur solenoid valve 3x2, limit switch for feedback. So when we energize the coil, when we operate the coil, the valve opens. And when we cut the supply, the valve closes on its own. This is a fail-safe closed position valve. That is, in case of power failure or air failure, the valve will close automatically. You can either have a fail-safe open or a fail-safe closed condition. So again, as soon as I give a power supply, the valve opens. And as soon as I cut the power supply, the valve closes on its own. This is a single acting actuator, so the valve will close when there is loss of power.